when I caught up with you after the governor's budget address, you were, again, concerned with regional balance. Let's take a listen.
If you add up everything between the Tappan Zee Bridge, the Penn Station, the LaGuardia Airport, and God knows what else, and you compare that to $22 billion for upstate transportation, it's honest to God, it is completely impossible to do, to say that's parity, unless the governor is changing the definition of parity.
Obviously, I was jacked up right after the right after the governor's speech, because there was just more than any speech I've seen. I've been here, this is my 24th year. It had more rhetoric. It was sounded like a campaign speech, and short on details on everything. Yeah. It just showed how he was going to do everything for everybody this year, and we all know that's not possible. So what we're doing now, that sets the stage for budget hearings, mm-hmm. for conference committees with the Senate and the Assembly to try to get the details so that we could recommend changes or recommend more specificity in what the governor is looking for. So it's not the end of the process, it's just the beginning, but still it would have been much more helpful if we got more details. Right. And the other thing, he did the budget presentation and the State of the State at the same time. When they were separated by all other governors, the budget presentation was much more detailed. And then after the governor gives that general outline, the head of the budget director of the state of New York, would answer questions mm-hmm. and make specific comments. So it got us much further along in the process by that specificity. So this was not a system that should be continued. I hope the governor doesn't decide to do it again.